Hello and welcome back. Today in this video I want to talk about installing the required software for the class. We only need to install essentially one software component. This software comes with everything we need to create a C program. What we are going to installing is an integrated development environment called CodeBlocks. Before we move on, I tell you a little bit about CodeBlocks. CodeBlocks is a free C++ IDE, which is built to meet the most demanding needs of its user. It is designed to be very extensible and fully configurable. As CodeBlocks runs on Windows, Linux, Mac, so if you are using Mac or Linux, you are not going to face any difficulty. The great thing about the CodeBlocks is that it is very user-friendly. And also it runs very fast and very efficient. It's a typical idea where you can create projects and do nice things. The other reason for choosing this IDE is that it's been very lightweight. So now let's move into the installation part. First, open any browser whatever you are using, either Chrome, Mozilla or Opera. Then visit the page www.codeblocks.org. Here you see the home page. You can read through this stuff to see some of the things I just mentioned. But what we're gonna do is we are going to download this in our PC and then we're gonna install it. So click on download, then select binary on left hand side. Then depending on where you are installing, if you are installing it on Linux or you are installing it on Mac, you want to select the correct option. Since we are installing it on Windows, I'm going to select the correct one here. Now select this option here and click on sourcefog.net. This will automatically start to download in a couple of seconds. If it doesn't, you can select a direct link. Then it will ask you where you want to download. In my case, I am going to download it in my download directory. Then click on save. The setup will start downloading on your PC. It takes some time to download depending on your internet speed. Now open the setup file by double click on it. Here you see the message of installing. Then click on next to continue the installation. Then you see the license agreement. If you have time, you can go through it. I just click on I agree button. Here you can choose the component you want to install. Depending if you want to get rid of the things or if you don't want to have certain things, you can check some boxes. I just leave all these boxes checked and click on next. This setup is by default installing in C drive program files. So I leave it as it is and click on install. It takes some time to install on your PC. And then it will ask you if you want to run CodeBlocks. You can say yes, just to make sure that it is installed correctly. So that's all for this video. If you are facing any difficulty while installing CodeBlocks, you may ask in the comment section. Okay then, goodbye.